Thomas could see a thick wall of bush.